welcome back to another video. So today we are doing one of the popular island hopping tours here in Koh Samui, and we're going to be visiting three nearby islands, and should be a fun day. Join us.
Mansum Island, Lap Island, Kotan Island, Fire.
Thank you guys.
Yeah, our captain, Abnoy, Sawadikov.
So we're starting a tour at about 8 a.m. in the morning, and as of now, there's not that many people here, and the water is beautiful, weather looks clear, so it should be a good day. So now we are getting close to our first destination, which is called Rap or Rap Island. So this is Rap Island, and we're just gonna go and dock over here. Looks like there's some people playing volleyball over there. We got chickens. Look at this. What's up? What's up? This island is absolutely gorgeous. It's a white sand beach, very calm waters, turquoise blue waters, very clear. Yeah, it looks like this is also a place where you could come out here to this tiny little island, do some camping as well, stay overnight, it looks like. Very cool. Also, there are some deers that are on this island as well, but at the moment they're out in the wild, you know, eating and hanging out and stuff. So they're not here right now, but a lot of times when you come, you'll see deers as well on this island. All right, so the entrance to Rap Island is 50 baht, and that includes a free bottle of water, as well as the use of facilities, the toilet, the chairs, all of that stuff is included. And also there's a bar. What do you guys have for drinks? What do you have? You have beer?
Beer.
Yeah, beer, yeah. Singa? Singa, yeah, I'll get one, huh?
One.
One singa, yep. How much is it?
80 baht.
80 baht, okay. We have some noodles over here. Whiskey, nice. Thai whiskey.
Thai whiskey. Thai
whiskey. Hong Tong. Hong Tong. Thai whiskey, we got some Absolut vodka, drinks. Cool. Here we're gonna be heading over to that tiny island over there, which is called the Pig Island. Time to say bye to Rap Island over here. Beautiful island. That was really nice. Man, I am sweating. It's hot out here. So now we are at the second island of the day, and it's called Koh Matsun or Pig Island. And the beach here is beautiful, white sand beach, and the water actually seems more calm than the water at Rap Island. It's just so incredible being here on this secluded kind of island with a few people that are here on day trips. And it's absolutely gorgeous here. You guys could see how calm this water is. And it's so shallow. If you look at over there, there's people in the water, and the water is even up to their knees. This is what you imagine a kind of a secluded tiny island to be in Thailand, so it fits all of the categories. So all around the beach here, you have chairs and umbrellas that you could just grab and hang out. There's kayaks that you could get. And you know, one thing that I appreciate and love about Thailand is that besides the fact that it's gifted with some beautiful nature, such as this, you know, this amazing island here, they also have done a great job of building it out for tourism. You know, all of these secluded tiny islands, they have a restaurant, they have a bar, they have a bathroom, and it just makes it so that you're very comfortable coming here. And you know, when you go around and when you travel to different parts of the world, a lot of places are beautiful, but they don't have these things that are built out for tourism. And that's one thing that Thailand does really well. I'm gonna walk around here a little bit and show you the island. And there's a reason why this island is called the Pig Islands. And this is the reason why. Hey buddies. Looking at me, boy. You're looking at me, girl. You're looking at me, giving that love, but you're looking at me. I keep it red, but they keep it coming. Yeah, so the reason Komatsune is called the Pig Island is because this island is home to a family of pigs. And when you come out here, you could go and see them. All right, so now it's time for the third and final island, which is called Koten. And we're gonna be heading there for some snorkeling. All right, snorkeling is ready. All right, time to head in and see what's down there. That was a lot of fun. The water is very clear and there's a lot of fishes down there. So one tip is when you come here to bring some bread with you or some cookies with you and give it to the fish. All the fish will surround you. Really cool. Head back to Kasamui. All right, head back. And we are back in Kasamui. Alright, so I hope that you enjoyed that island hopping tour. Now if you're looking to do the same kind of tour that I did, the price is roughly between 3,000 to 4,000 baht per person. Now there are options where you could go as a group tour or you could do a private tour, a long tail boat tour like I did. And yeah, you could go ahead and book that through several different agencies that are here. Or you could actually come out to Tongkrut Pier and talk locally to the fishermen and negotiate a price. Now there is the three island tours that I did, for example, with snorkeling. Or you could actually just go to one of the islands if you'd like, for example, going to the Pig Island and just spending half of the day there. So all of that, you could actually come to Tongkrut Pier, which is in south of Koh Samui, and just talk to the fishermen there and negotiate a price, and they'll take you there and then they'll bring you back. So highly recommend it. This is one of the best things in my opinion to do when you're in Koh Samui. Now also go ahead and check out the description of the video. I'm going to put several links and information as well as the link to the pier itself. And yeah, definitely go ahead and check that out. And if you like this video, go ahead and like and subscribe, and we cannot wait to see you in the next video. Cheers.